So the mixed doubles final gets underway. Christiansen and Boya, nearest to us from Denmark. Fourth World Tour final, but second at Super 750 level. And their first final. It's here at the Singapore Open.
You're in her game so far. I just felt that she's very, very eager to do well here. See that?
Yeah.
Yes. And if they think that he's standing far forward here on this side of the court, just wait till they get to the other side where it's most three-game matches. I don't normally think that.
Yeah, beautiful. And it's a four-point advantage. Turn of serve. That's gone wrong.
Great play.
Snap.
He's patient as well when he needs to be patient, like we saw in the previous rally. And that's what makes it so.
And the opening game to Matthias Christiansen and Alexandra Boya. One game to the good against the Olympic bronze medalists. Wow, that's a good return.
A little bit to the sides again. And then he was saying something that is interesting. He said, you're not playing. Is outside of the court on the Danes' long forehand corner. Sometimes you feel that you're... You're not playing up against it. That corner there should be very, very slow.
But he's
there's many of the kills that Christiansen is making, but equally important.
Oh, ah!
No, but he's played a fine match, but the last two, three rallies, he seemed a little bit insecure. That's important for his who was it? I forgot who beat Kim Astrup and Anders Rasmussen. They came down from a game in 2-11 down, and they stopped.
It is the Japanese pair who have the advantage.
Ending too far back.
Yeah.
Crystal.
Flick serve, drive serve. No.
Oh, yeah, it's a, it's
but it's
an
a
ace.
Perfect. Oh, it was a one. Kenneth Jonasson, the Danish coach, was saying, but I'm guessing that he's got to try and lift their spirits as much as anything. The fact that they had a match point.
When was the last time they played a lift to us? And nobody can remember.
Yeah. Another brilliant shot.
That's what super well.
Good smash. Good. Good return. Yeah. 15-14.
Oh, that's a strong play by Higashino, but
it's match point opportunities. Nice block. In fact, their only previous world tour title was the Spain Masters.